Fie. Another. Treading the heels of Mikela. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed. Set aflame. I believe Mikela's apologies. When he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikela it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikela. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me. I urge you, follow after Mikela. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikela. Won't we all? I am Freyja. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikela the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure to have our dour little friend share his map of crosses, assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikela's path.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can.
Now. good smithing.
Thank you.
now.